Well, good Friday morning and into the afternoon, of course. I'm meteorologist Brittley Ritz. Thanks for joining me on WPBF.com and WPBF News app. If you're heading out and about this afternoon, you want to go boating, well, we do have a small craft advisory in place. Seas are sitting at 6 to 7 feet. Inland waters are pretty choppy and winds are sitting out of the north at roughly about 15 to 20 knots. This afternoon, the clouds will break. We'll see a little bit of sunshine and high temperatures will top out into the mid to upper 70s. But that cool down that we've been talking about, well, it's on the way. Cold front will work its way through Sunday into Monday, and what that will do is drop our temperatures down into the low 70s, bringing a good chance of rain New Year's Day and into Tuesday and Wednesday. Our temperatures dropping down into the 60s and dropping down into the 50s by Thursday.